Hello, in this video, we will discuss what is computer network and why do we need it. Nowadays, we all use Facebook and with the help of Facebook, we can chat, we can share videos. So what is Facebook? Facebook is a network by which we all are connected and with the help of those connections, we are sharing information and resources. In a similar way, computer network is a system in which computers are connected to each other for sharing information and resources. Let me show you. So this is a company's diagram. In terms of network, we call this diagram topology. Fine. So in this company, we have two floors. You can see some computers at each floor and you can also see these blue color devices. These devices are actually switches. We will discuss about these switches in the upcoming videos. Now, next concern is why we need this network. Now, I will explain you with the help of example. Let's say Alex want print of a file which is located at Lisa's computer. Now, what is the first thing Alex can do? Alex can go to second floor, ask Lisa for the file, will come back and take print from the printer at first floor. Now, how we can use network in this case? Look here. Alex will call Lisa, ask her to give print command for the file located at Lisa computer for the printer located at first floor. Alex can directly collect the file from the printer. No need for Alex to go to second floor. So, in this example, we have seen how we have used network for the purpose of sharing a file. So, in this video, we have discussed what is computer network and why do we need it. Thank you.